speak student.
Counting principle, a la Shmoop. Dagun Ra, Lord High Chancellor of the Volcano People, is in a pickle.
What am I going to do?
It is Dagon Ra's duty to choose those who will be sacrificed to Mount Lascivious. But he's so bad at making decisions.
Your mom's bad at making decisions.
He must choose to sacrifice one of the town's goats. Alfred, Bobo, or Chewy. One of the town's donkeys. Darius, Eeyore, or Fartsy. And one of the town's lawyers.
I object.
Jeff, Harper, Irving, or Jarvis.
Your Honor.
He briefly considers just tossing in all of the lawyers. Whoa. But he doesn't want to upset the volcano god.
Too heavy on the briefcase.
How many different combinations does Dagun Ra have to choose from? Here are your options.
Eeny, meeny, miny, moe.
First things first, we need to count the number of options for each category. Looks like we're working with 3 goats, 3 donkeys, and 4 lawyers. To find the total number of combinations, we would simply multiply those 3 numbers together. 3 times 3 times 4 equals 36. Answer E.
Still confused? Here's what we really did.
Let's look at all of his options. If he starts with the 3 goats, we can pick one of the 3. Whichever one he chooses, though, he'll then be able to pick one of the 3 donkeys. That gives him 9 options for choosing 1 goat and 1 donkey. After that, he can pick one of the 4 lawyers, which means Dagun Ra will have 36 total options.
Yeah, maybe stick to the first way we showed you.
It takes him a while, but Dagun Ra finally narrows his list of 36 possibilities down to 1.
OMG, I'm so excited!
Into the volcano go Chewy, Fartsy, and Jarvis. For at least another year, the volcano should have no further need for animal or human sacrifice, or free legal advice.
So, Chewy's suing you.
All right, who ate my lava cake?
Subscribe to check out more equally fantabulous videos. You should see the subscribe button just below this one. If you're having trouble locating it, we recommend you watch our video, How to Find the Subscribe Button.